The Maple Grove boys starting in the fast four-team pod as part of the Section 5AA cross-country meet in Anoka. To the finish and the section champion is sophomore Elliot MacArthur of Mounds View in a time of 16:19. Right behind him in second place is eighth grader Gannon Farrens of Maple Grove. His time is 16:23. Osseo's Cade Sanvik from an earlier pod places fourth, and Maple Grove's Nick St. Peter is 15th, helping the Crimson to second place as a team behind Mounds View. Jay Wilcox, CCX Sports.